Well, we've got a great game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. We're both really looking forward to describing it for you. So we're ready to start. Sit back and enjoy the next 90 minutes of football. The lineup for the home side. David De Gea starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Vincent Kompany in central defence. It's good to see them going with two strikers today. It's confident. And it's classy, really, but it is a bit of a gamble for the player who's still in possession.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
He's got forward Jordi Alba and crosses it in.
Goalkeeper's done well.
That's a good spot by the defender. Here's Michael Laudrup. Getting forward well as a team now. Karim Benzema. Corner given. Oh, that's good defending.
And it's going to be a throw here.
Yes, it's with Vieira here.
And now Messi.
Well, this attack... Walker! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Corner given. Christian! Well, that is from the realms of footballing miracles. It's a brilliant clearance from the line.
He is a defender, an out-and-out one. His instincts were fantastic there.
Lionel Messi.
Striding onto the ball with that long stride, Vieira.
He's got support here.
It's Vieira. Pogba. Onto Jordi Alba. Mbappe. Kyle Walker.
Mbappe!
Well, here it is. The first goal of a game that they have absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time that they put the ball past the goalkeeper. Good finish, and they're looking a very classy side at the moment. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Hunter. Gabriel Paulista. Vela. Onto the ball here, Desai. Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here. Jordi Alba. Here's Vieira. First touch was poor. He's got it back again from his teammate. Benzema. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Lionel Messi. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, they're in a good position here. Kyle Walker. Now Shevchenko.
The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back.
Shevchenko.
Hunter.
Played in the clear.
And here's the shot.
Luis Suarez. He's coming forward with some danger. To Shevchenko.
Pressure to absorb high up the pitch.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Mbappe.
Mbappe! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special, and he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. It is Ferdinand here. Michael Laudrup in possession. Pogba. Now Patrick Vieira.
There's some potential in this move.
Kyle Walker. Good defending.
It's Alex Hunter.
Gabriel Paulista. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward, by coming this deep to get on the ball. Jordi Alba. Suarez. Mbappe.
Mbappe!
And that's a fantastic goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him. Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
One team really on their game, and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Mbappe.
Walker!
And they managed to score here.
It's so hard to counter, Martin, that 1-2-touch stuff. The understanding between this team, well, the opposition couldn't get near.
Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
It's Vieira.
Walker trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Here is Shevchenko.
Hunter. Kagawa. Well, that's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide areas, and he's got there.
On to Ronaldo.
Well, there's still a chance for something to happen, because there's three added minutes. This could lead to a chance. Shots on here. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Jordi Alba, Pogba, crisp defending there.
Well, the referee has brought to an end what has been a very surprising first half.
Well, what a player, what a performance in that first half, Alan.
Everything that fell his way, he took, and he'll be after more. What a hat-trick.
I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the...
In here. Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
It's got some strength, hasn't it, to shield the ball like that. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Hunter on the run, on the attack. The team is lining up for the corner.
Hit the post.
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Here's Michael Laudrup. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Corner again. In goes the corner. Now, that's good defending. Pogba. He still appears not to have shaken off that knock. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. He points to the spot. Penalty. The penalty, I think it was clear-cut. And the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense. The penalty, I feel, is punishment enough.
And he scores from the spot. I don't know anyone more confident about taking penalties than him.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility, and he took that coolly.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Kagawa. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Well, this guy looks like he's the one the opposition having the most problems with.
Well, he's proved so elusive around that penalty area, they can't get to grips with him, and as a result, he's got himself a few goals.
Corner's taken. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Here's Kompany. Here's Walker. Pogba. He's coming forward with some danger. Shots on here. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. One of the backup brigade is going to have a chance centre stage. Short corner. Makes a challenge here. And that, for sure, is a goal kick. Shinji Kagawa. Gabriel Paulista.
Guided through.
There's good progress with this attack.
The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Quick wit.
Shot on. He got in the way.
He's spotting it up now to take the corner. And that will be a corner. Now he's a bit disappointed. He's going to be taken off here. And the manager may be saving him for another day, but also allowing him to get the full appreciation from the fans.
Well, he was enjoying it. I don't think he wanted to come off, but he's a key part of this team. He's got to be protected.
Luis Suarez.
Guiding the pass through. He's through here. And here's the shot. Up for grabs here. That's a fine tackle.
Now Patrick Vieira.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Here's Ferdinand.
He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
Hunter.
Now with Shinji Kagawa.
And he's trying to get it away. There's been plenty of warming up going on and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game.
He's put in the corner. Corner far too near the goalkeeper. He's at his best in those circumstances. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean.
It's a quick break.
The shot's on. And one of the saves of the match from Edwin van der Sar.
So the corner about to be taken.
He's got the ball away from the danger momentarily, but it is a corner following that good tackle. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
That'll be another corner coming up.
They've gone short with the corner. A short corner.
And that'll be...
This time they're going to play the short corner. It's short, the corner this time.
It's a corner again.
They've got a corner now.
Change is going to be made. The central midfield player, who's had a good day, is going to be replaced for the closing minutes of the game.
Yeah, this lad's got a confidence sometimes cockiness about him. He's really commanding on his day, and this was certainly his day.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Here's Desailly.
Neymar. Vieira.
Here's Walker.
Vieira. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Jordi Alba. Shots on here. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Trying to catch the player in possession. Mbappe.
Jordi Alba.
Vieira to Neymar.
Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him.
Oh, it could be on. That's even better play to stop.
Gone short with the corner.
They can't get it away. Corner again.
Short corner.
It is corner after corner.
Decided to take a short corner this time.
A succession of corners here.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
In comes the challenge.
Mbappe.
Jordi Alba. Walker. Here's Vieira. Jordi Alba.
And the referee blows for one last time.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref for hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Well, at times you thought they got a bit greedy, but why not? I mean, if you're on top of an opponent like they were here today, rub it in.
Well, they did. They were ruthless, weren't they? They rubbed their faces into the dirt and...
Mbappe. Kyle Walker.
Mbappe! Well, here it is, the first goal of a game that they have absolutely dominated. Very good play. Defence opened up again, but the difference is this time that they put the ball past.
Mbappe.
Mbappe! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
Suarez. Mbappe.
Mbappe!
Well, that's a fantastic goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Mbappe.
Walker!
And they've managed to score here.
Well, it's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team.
And he scores from the spot.